An Eyewitness News update in Owensboro. Both Carter Road and the Highway 60 bypass are fully reopened after a crash damages an overpass bridge Friday. Officials say an inspection today determined Carter Road Bridge was safe to use until repairs can be made. Friday morning, a semi carrying a front-end loader hit the bridge. Northbound Carter Road and westbound U.S. 60 were reduced to one lane Friday evening following cleanup. Officials say the right shoulder of Carter Road remains restricted.